usually when Filipino migrant worker come here, they don't have that technical background, because in the Philippines we do the job manually. We don't have that high technology trainings. So I'm encouraging them to have this training also with the ITO, so that they can equip themselves better and they can have a safer environment in their work. I'm Stella Farida Sales from the Philippines, and I came to arrive in New Zealand January 2009. And when I arrived here, my employer said that she cannot employ me for as what the contract stated, and so it was a big burden for me because I left everything in the Philippines, including my job for 17 years. I gave up my job in the Philippine government and just to work in New Zealand. So that was the very worst thing happened in my life. But I think there is a plan for me here, and I should not go back to the Philippines, because that was the greatest decision I made in my life. So I didn't lose my faith and my hope that something for me something or there is a better life for me if I just pray hard. So with the help of Alexandra and some Filipino friends here in New Zealand, I look for another employer, and I met Sharon Davy Martin, and I had this interview, and she readily accepted me as a farm worker. And so with her support, I have my family, I get my family here, and my husband is also working in the farm. And to start with my job better, she enrolled me in the ITO, so that I will be better equipped and I can do my job well in the farm. And not only me, my husband was also enrolled in the ITO, and they continually support our personal development through personal tutoring and continuous training with the New Zealand technologies. My dream for the future, we are planning to apply for residency in New Zealand so that we can stay here for a longer time. And when we cannot already able to work, we can go back to the Philippines for retirement. For us overseas workers, before going to different country to work with, just make sure that everything is clear to them, all the things that they need to know about the country where they are going to, especially the kind of working environment they are going to work, and the people they are going to deal with, especially the employers and the culture of that place.
If some Filipino person was watching this clip now, what can you say to them in Filipino?
Ang mga Pilipino ay masisipag na tao, at alam ko na sa lahat ng sitwasyon ay kaya nating idala ang pagka-Pilipino natin. Salamat. We Filipinos are hardworking, and we know that in every situation or in any extreme conditions, we can work hard, and we can show that we are Filipinos.